A woman is wanted by law enforcement for a felony-level custodial interference. Officials say Tressa Lyman took her two children. Lyman does not have custody and is in violation of a court order to return the children to their father. The last location of Lyman and her children was Tenton County, Montana. Officials believe they are traveling to Alaska. If you have any information, you're asked to call BCSO.